we samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Needed a quick way through. Fire would do it.
The Orochi that Ayu freed was no ordinary duelist or scout. Had that jail been broken open sooner, the Vikings perhaps would have stayed on that bridge.
Let's blow that gate open. We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield. Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be free.
There are so many. Jail didn't dull my skill. There are so many. It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
Let's find Momiji.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
If you say so, Momiji. Let's see if this works.
This is absurd. Let's go back to using fire.
Long ago, the samurai arrived in a land already inhabited. They were forced to live where others would not, in the fens and wastelands and crags. And along the way, they learned to tame the dangers that we were afraid to touch.
Oh!
it takes.
Fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back.
We've got them on the run!
A monk once told me that true peace is the product of one's mind and body working in perfect harmony. A battlefield, then, is one of the most peaceful places you can be.
All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion.
Where's Ayu?
The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
The last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them, I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Sejuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we... I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart.
They're here!
Or I could finish it.
Time to learn your...
Before it had a chance to start.
Where are you hiding?
If you know what's good for you...
Fire!
Sine!
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
Shinny!
Betrayer! You were banished!
You are not fit to lead us.
Someone's here! Make ready! Make yourself ready, troops!
I'm going to find you.
all young leave you.
Something's moving over there!
Kizan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
The warrior would not flee so easily.
Snake!
Stop this! Come for me!
Snake!
Tell your commander of your failure!
I will be emperor!
Snake!
Where did you go?
The enemy is here!
Stand your ground!
Where are you hiding?
Sine!
The enemy is here!
Prepare to fight!
Now you die!
Sine!
Where did Apollyon leave you?
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Something is out there!
They're here!
Coward.
Better that than a corpse.
Hey.
You cannot be trusted!
had done it.
Has done this. Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves. I refuse. We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them. I expected the Samurai Civil War...
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for Ayu.
Well, well, well. Do you know where Ayu is?
What impressed me most about the daimyo, Ayu, was her ruthlessness. Yet, she lies to herself about her reasons for what she did. I believe it was unimaginable to her...
Hope Ayu is still alive. It was a Viking horn. This fight isn't over.
Come on.
still be alive.
The samurai are so few.
Taught a lesson. Vikings have taken too much from us! Where is your plunder, savages? A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
Secure the dock, she says. Like it's that easy. I was hoping to catch the Vikings before they left with their plunder.
Archers!
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Say Judah.
Apollyon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.